Shakur Stevenson is a first-class fighter, and I don't think it's going to make any difference that he give his title up because of weight difference. He'd just go to the next division and win that title as well.